Hello student, your Dipanita ma'am is back again. Today I am going to teach you social studies. For how long you are away from school? No? So to remind you, today I am going to teach you the chapter My School. Okay? See these terms. This is very important. This should be known by you. What is a school? Learn this. Okay, write and learn these things. What is a school? A school is a place where children study. Who is a student? Who is a student? A child who goes to school is called a student. A child who goes to school is called a student. This thing you will write in your copy and then learn this question answer. After that, we should know how many types of schools. There are basically three types of school. Okay, see this. Primary school, the school has the classes from 1 to 5 is called primary school. Then secondary school, the school which has classes from 1 to 10 is called secondary school. And the third one is senior secondary school, the school which has the classes from 1 to 12, that is called senior secondary school. Like our school is a senior secondary school. After this, we should know the helpers at school. The helpers at your school, who helps you in many activities. Okay, to perform many activities like principal, teachers, receptionist, then librarian, clerk, peon, nurse, watchman and sweeper. You must learn the spellings. Okay, so after this we should know the different types of rooms the school has to perform different activities in the school.